What's up, guys? It's Chris, and welcome back to My Corvette Life. Unfortunately, I don't have my Corvette back. It's still at Bourbon Street Wraps getting some vinyl work done, but that's not going to stop me from going to some car shows. So it's Saturday. That means it's time for some car shows, so let's get going. All right, guys, we are at the Scottsdale Pavilions. So let's go check out some cars. Check that out, a Bowling Green C5. You almost never see those. Absolutely gorgeous 1959 Corvette there. Okay, do you guys remember the SSR? What do you guys think of that? A lot of people hate it, a lot of people like it. I think it's kind of a cool novelty, but obviously they don't make them anymore. Okay, guys, check this out. This is pretty wild.
Hey, what's those hair? Are you Logan Paul?
Or, no, Jake Paul.
Jake Paul?
Okay, so that's something. Not really sure what it is, but it's something. Thank you.
All right, what's up, guys? Back home. That was a cool car show. I seen a few cars that I hadn't seen before. Met up with some of the local Corvette guys, talked for quite a while, so it was good to see those guys again. Probably my favorite car, or I'll say automobile, from the show was that lowered truck Batmobile looking custom job, whatever that was. That was really cool. I had never seen that at that show before, so very creative. I like that. And that teal and white 59 Corvette was absolutely stunning. I love those classic Corvettes. And speaking of that, I just found out from some of the other Corvette guys that next Saturday is Corvette night at the Pavilion. So I guess that starts kind of early, around 2 o'clock. So the whole first two rows of the Pavilions there are going to be filled with Corvettes and a lot of classics from what I hear. So I'll definitely be checking that out. So I'm looking forward to that. And cross my fingers, I should have my car back by then. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I will. Also, in some other news, I reached out to my friend Nate over at Courtesy Chevrolet in Phoenix, and I asked him if they were getting a ZR1 in, and he said, yes, they're actually getting one in here pretty soon. So he's gonna let me know when that car gets in, and of course, I will be down there like white on rice, getting some video of that car. You know, I saw the one at Barrett Jackson, but just to see the ZR1 in person, even next to a Z06, man, that car is so night and day different. It's, I love the ZR1, man. So look forward to that. And of course, I should be getting my Corvette back this week sometime. Looking forward to that. Haven't driven it, you know, other than from the shop and to my house and to the shop again for a little over 2 weeks, probably almost going on 3 weeks now. So looking forward to getting back behind the wheel of my car. Going through a little bit of withdrawals now. So definitely looking forward to that. And actually, the third Saturday in April, same day as Corvettes and Caddies, there is a run put on by the Arizona Corvette owners. It's going to be another 5-hour round trip drive around Prescott, Arizona, Lake Pleasant area, and then back around to Phoenix. So looking forward to that. That'll be a fun video coming up. I just love getting my car out and driving it, especially out on the twisty outskirts roads. You know, it's fun to drive it in town, but if you're aware of the Phoenix area, it's all basically a grid, straight road. So, you know, that's only as fun up to a limit, and then really that's about it. So definitely looking forward to getting my car out and giving it the beans again. Also, I don't know if I showed you guys this new shirt that I got. It's interesting. It says, life is too short to drive boring cars. And it's got the C5 Corvette logo on there. What do you guys think? I get a kick out of things like that, so that's pretty cool. Speaking of shirts, I know a few people have been asking me if I'm going to be doing some My Corvette Life shirts. I plan on doing that probably a little bit down the road. I want to grow the channel a little bit more, so we have more of a base of people before I make an order of shirts. It just makes more sense to do that. But down the road, I definitely do have plans to have merchandise. So stick in there, subscribe if you're not already subscribed, and yep, shirts are coming. So that's gonna do it for today's video. I hope you guys had a great Easter Sunday. If you're not already subscribed to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button below. If you did enjoy today's video, please give me a big thumbs up. And we'll see you guys on the next one. Take care.